defense that would go to the pass.
Hello Ravens, I'm here with varsity runner Leah Wellman, who just placed eighth in this first race. And Leah, how does it feel to have a place first in, out of the varsity women?
I'm feeling really good about this season. It makes me really hopeful to see how the rest of the year is going to go.
How did you prepare for this race, and did it, was the outcome what you expected and what you worked for?
This week involved a lot of like tough interval training and long run, which I think has really prepared me for the season, especially over the summer.
Do you think that the Ravens are going to be able to improve as a team this year and you improve individually?
Yes, I think we will. Last year we qualified as a team for state. I'm really hopeful that will happen again. I think this is a really good stepping stone for the rest of the season.
All right. For Game Day Northwest, this is Chris Pooler. Now back to you.